Hello everyone and welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today we're playing LEGO Star Wars, as always. Well, as the last three episodes? I don't even remember how many episodes I've made. Well, let's get into it. Chapter 2 in Episode 2. World 2-2. I hope the game audio is okay. It's quite low for me. I'm increasing my headset because I don't want to ruin my OBS settings. Yeah, cool spaceship cutscene. I'm also gonna try to edit a bit more fast-paced this time. Hope that helps all of you enjoy my videos. That wasn't a good grammatic sentence, but anyways. I hope you enjoy it at least, because okay, I don't care about this cutscene, but they are going on some spaceship. I guess we're gonna help that dude that's fighting the brown walking round rolling thing. Bang, bang. Open the door. Stupid Jedi. Just press the button. I realized after the last episode that I'm not gonna try to pronounce. I hear a minikit. Oh, here. Let's go. I'm not going to try to pronounce any of the characters' names because I failed miserably last episode. I got told in the comments. They look like the hoarding bugs from Lethal Company. I'm gonna get all the money from these. Because we gotta get 2 Jedi levels. We haven't gotten a bunch of 2 Jedis lately. But and it's fun to get 2 Jedi, so let's try to do it this level. If you look at the top bar, we're already quite good. I hear another minikit. Oh, holy shit. Tried to kill me and I said no. Ooh, we need a short person to get up there. And I guess, oh, this actually, bruh. This actually, no, oh, I can't jump either. How am I supposed to get around it? Oh. Okay, never mind. What I was gonna say, this reminds me of Disney Infinity 3.0. I play that game a lot, and this level is like one of the opening quests in that game. I'm pretty sure, if I'm not just getting this from the complete saga or something. But I think it's also in the, there are machines trying to kill you in the Disney Infinity as well. I know that for a fact. Don't fact check me on that though, because I don't know if I'm actually right, but I'm pretty sure. Am I not supposed to go around? Oh, I'm supposed to. I could just enter through the wall. Okay. Need R2-D2 here. But unfortunately, we don't have. It even, that one went down before I even jumped on it. Am I that fat that it just goes down before you even touch it? Look, it did it again. Whew, I almost died there. Oh, we have R2-D2 now. Let's go back then. Ooh, he can go around with his thrusters. I love you, R2-D2. Thank you for being here. Oh, it's a random pipe, okay? Weird. There's no minikit up here, but there is money. I lost all of my money during that thing. That's quite bad. Maybe we won't get through yet, I don't. Let's get her. Go up here. Her. Go up here, not her. The Jedi just jumped down. East. That's not very good. Oh, we actually need her. Bucket. Ooh, I wanna get him. No, I could have jumped off a minikit thing. Or did he do? Come here. Oh well, maybe he's just gonna fly over. Probably. Nice. Second minikit. But we missed one already, so we won't get all of them this level. Where's the Jedi? Did he just leave me here? He was like, nah, I don't wanna be here, bro. Let's get R2-D2 across. Oh, the Jedi's here. Trying to dump stuff on me with the bucket. That's not very nice of them. Oh, shooting point. So we need her again. This level is confusing me already. In this part at least, because they don't follow you. So I gotta go back and find her. Okay, no. Oh, she's here now. Nice of her. Oh, get on here, get off here. We need to kill you. The rolling thing. I realize that it sounds kind of bad when I call it the brown rolling thing. Okay. Minikit! All that for a minikit, but it was worth it. I love the minikits in this game. They're just... I love how they're like a second part of the level that you think you're going forward, but you're actually just going on a side place to the minikit. But that means that I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. I think we're supposed to go over here though. Because there are buckets here. So let's... Oh, we gotta wait here. I'm gonna get her here. She just died. Can get over here. Ooh, a bunch of money here. We might get true Jedi, actually. Yeah, we're probably gonna get true Jedi. It feels like that right now if you look at the top bar. That's very nice. It's so weird without the music here. Did I turn off music or something? No, music is on. That's weird. Oh, we got CP3O. Those are the characters I actually remember the name of. R2-D2 and CP3O, the ones with the hardest names. It's golden up in the left, but it's not golden in the game. That's weird. Love how the texture's even flexing like here, like it's clipping. Money. Oh, it's the bugs again. Oh, they have different... Oh, this one has swamp thing. Oh, I can't use the force on him. No, we can actually go in here. But let's try activating this now. It's so weird with the top-down 3D mode. Oh. Oh. Let's flip it around again. I can't really see much from this. After this. We can go in here and take the minikit. Already 5 out of 10. Nice. But I still hear a minikit. So maybe there's one up here. Yeah, but of course I need Yar-Yar. Yar-Yar is the key to everything, like I said in the last episode. Yar-Yar is the solution to all your problems. It's better in the later games, then you can see the name up in the top left. R2-D2, are you trying to fucking kill me? Bro. Like... Stop. Die, 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 die. Oh, wait. Is that to activate the bridge, the first thing? Because then I'm just gonna leave them there. Oh wait, oh, we probably need CP3O. Yeah, right. Would be funny if I could just leave them there. Just ignore them. Oh! Minikit hiding. Not even hiding, it's quite in plain sight there. 6 out of 10. Nice. I'm halfway there. We're actually more than halfway there if we have 6 out of 10. Quite easy math, but I just didn't think of it before. Yeah, right. Are we building? What are we building? Not are we building. I can see that we are building, in fact. Oh. But. Oh, wait, actually. But we're gonna need Yar-Yar, as always. Because he can't use this on his own. Okay, he can't. Never mind. But we still can't get high enough, so yeah, we need Yar-Yar. Let's grab all of this cash. I do have enough cash for True Jedi, but I still want to get more cash so we can get the minikit detector in the express in the canteen. The diner. It's not a canteen in this game. Oh, that's the Anakin, I think it is. That's trapped there. Why couldn't they just put him in a normal cell? Is it they need to have their fancy technology? Let's leave him hanging. Let's just go home. No, we can't, unfortunately. I would leave him though if I could. Is that... Oh, that's Han Solo this time, I think, actually. It wasn't that last time. Now that's Anakin Skywalker. That's Padme. It's not the princess, but... Well, maybe she's Princess Padme, but yeah. The Super Kid piece. Let's go. And we got some money. Oh, I didn't wait for the thing to pop down like normal. I accidentally pressed A, but you can see it down in the bottom left. Let's continue the story. Chapter 3, Jedi Battle. That sounds cool. Oh, it's this one! It's from the Clone Wars game. This is the first level. Oh, I like this level in the Clone Wars. It would be even more fun if I had no LEGO game experience starting this series, because then I would be able to compare all of them fair and square and like see all the stuff from earlier games. It's still gonna be like that for some games, but yeah, you know. I still have some knowledge about games. I haven't played all of them, just most of them. Let's get Padme and get up here. Okay, we need... Oh wait, we need to shoot it and then get on the platform. Nice. Another mini kit. And there's another mini kit. They made it easy for us. Nice. Already 4 out of 10. Let's find the ones we're actually trying to kill. I died, but I'm alive. There, we got all of them. So now we're gonna help this dude. This poor fella. I wanna get the... Yeah, okay. I'm gonna rescue him, but... He can wait. He can die a bit. I just want the minikit. Oh, another one. halfway there, and now more than halfway there. I should record that, me singing it actually good, and just edit it in every time we get 5 out of 10 of minikits. Let's get this dude down. Well, that's a minikit we already got, actually, so we don't need to get up there. There's music now, but it's still quite low. The game sounds are much higher compared to the volume of the music. Where are the dudes we're trying to kill? I don't want to waste my time killing the dudes I don't need to kill. Oh, there he is. I almost missed him. Now we got all of them. Nice. And there are more coming this way. Here we have one of them. Okay, now that gotta be Han Solo. I hope so. I don't wanna be wrong about him again. Let's knock him out. I'm gonna call him Han Solo anyway. They look the same, almost. Mace Windu, Padme Claude, nice. We did get the super kit piece, that's very nice. Building the ship slowly. But it wasn't that much cash. Minikit. Yeah, unfortunately we didn't get the full one, but we got something. But unfortunately, I think that is it for this episode. So thank you for watching. Please leave a like. Please leave a comment. Please subscribe. I don't have many subscribers, but I do have some views. So I would greatly appreciate if you would subscribe. And yeah, write a comment. Watch this video again. Watch the rest of the series. And bye-bye.